Well, good evening. It's our last night here in Toronto, Ontario. The first time I ever played here was October 29th, 1991. That night we played 7 songs. Tonight we're gonna play at least 8, maybe 9, maybe 60. Or somewhere in between, but either way we're gonna pace ourselves. Thanks again for filling up the room like you did. Don't take it for granted. To me, yeah. No more crowbars to my hand, yeah. Oh, I'm trading stories with door leaves instead, yeah.
Rise around my street.
Thank you. This is one that doesn't get played all the time. It's kind of a B-side type. It's got a one-word title. It's called Sad.
Where'd you go?
but so far away. Or like a word misplaced, nothing said with a fucking face. When she had contact with the conflict, yeah, there was meaning, but you sold him to the state. She had to turn around. Toronto International Film Festival for giving us an excuse to start this Canadian tour right here. It's a great adventure to be part of it, and it became a bit of a ballast to the Battle of the Bands. U2 had a film, and Neil Young had a film, and then we had a little film. So it's nice to be together with friends. And the first time I was here was with a film called Into the Wild, and this is a song off that that Matt Cameron thought it might be fun to play. So this is called Setting Forth.
Time I fall, keep, keep, stand for me.
Hey, this is Mr. Jeff Amon on the bass. He wrote this next one, High on Something.
It's out of my hands, making more ends meet. Joseph, don't end, stumbling out of reach. Oh yeah, it's in the cards of destiny, sanity in tune. Designate my love. Resume. This power has no rules to guide my role. Yeah, trust me, we're rusted.
Slight mistake. I'll tell you right now, that's only the third or fourth mistake we've made in 20 years. You got to see it here tonight. This is one that we might fuck up as well. Because we don't play it that often. It's off the very first record, and it's about it's called Deep. That's what it is.
We'll be right back.
Christmas clean, Lord. Young virgin from heaven, up is it in hell to the man above her. She just ain't nothing, and she doesn't like the view. She doesn't like the view. She doesn't like the view. But it sings himself deep.
Oh,
I'd like to dedicate this one to a local fellow that I've met a few times, and he's a good one. Guy called Doug Gilman.
Needless war.
keep your eye on this one right there.
Better set of days. Oh, oh,
How about this one right here? Mr. Mike McCready. Not only can he do what he just did, but he can also write a great song. He wrote this one. And you know, his father's in the room tonight, and I just want to thank Mike's dad Mike's really changed our lives as a friend and bandmate and player, so thanks, Dad. It's called Present Tense.
Treatment, does it inspire? Leaning out to catch the sun's rays, a lesson to be applied. Are we getting something out of this? Come the same trail. You can spend your time alone, redigesting past regrets. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, you can come to terms and realize you're the only one. Seen the way this life ends. Checked your hands and studied your lines. Have you the belief that the road ahead ascends up into some fucking white light? Oh, it seems for some I see it's become harder to find an approach and no way to live. Are we getting something out of this? I'll be fucking sure. You can spend your time alone, redigesting past regrets. You can't.
Oh, they don't eat, they don't sleep, they don't feed, they don't seethe. Bear the gums of when they moan and squeak. Lick the dirt off Elijah won't speed. Oh, they don't fuss, don't crowd, congregate until they're much too loud. Fuck to procreate till they are dead. Drink the blood of this occult best friend. Stay. Everybody good? You look good. Sound good. Hey, something really important and incredible and powerful happened about 26 days ago, and this group and was part of a large coalition of people who at first did it kind of quietly, and then at some point made our voices heard, and they had a lot of support, but it took a long, long time to free three men from prison down in Arkansas. Called the West Memphis Three. They were in for 18 years. A lot of people didn't hear about it for a couple years, so some of us were on board for about 15 years. It was an incredibly long 15 years, but a lot of people didn't lose faith, and they had a lot of supporters up here across the border, and it actually made a difference. And 26 days ago, and I was so grateful to have been able to be there and be part of the experiences, because it was one of the greatest experiences of my life. 26 days ago, they were freed. But again, all the letters and support that came from Canada and this part of Canada, we're very grateful and we appreciate it. And for once, it was good news and even great news. So there's faith. This song's called The Fixer.
Something's gold, I wanna put a little violin on it. If confuse this world. Well, until you didn't leave a message, at least I could learn your voice one last time. Daily mind field discord, be my time by you. Would you hear me? Would you hear me? Hey.
Thank you. That's all I know to say. Thanks very much. Well, we wouldn't mind staying here, but we got to get to the rest of Canada. But we've got plenty of work to do before we leave. Only if you're good. You're good. Hey, and before we forget, the people who, you know, there's ice under these floors, and your feet can get kind of cold. But here's to the great band from Seattle, Mudhoney, for warming the place up tonight, heating it up quite furiously. I'm gonna be right back here in a second, but we'd like to play one. We'd like to. If we go back here, it reminds us of the old days. It looks like a club show back here, so I'll be right back. We'll be right back.
understand that every life must end on. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks they got one, yeah, others they got none of them. Stay with me, yeah, let's just breathe. This world to make me bleed. Stay with me, yeah, all I see, yeah. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face on home. Everything you gave and nothing you would take on. Nothing you would take.
Mr. Boom Gasper on the keyboards there. NYC, whenever you hear NYC, you always think New York City. But I didn't understand the connection between NYC and Toronto. It actually means Neil Young Country. Neil had to work tonight, he couldn't be here, I know. Rumor has it he's a little nervous around Mike McCready these days, but however, we can and would like to play a song that we wrote with him many years ago. This one's called I Got Shit. Shaking my nails up it all. It's been a month and a day since I've heard myself talk. All the advantage this life's got on me, picture an empty cup in the middle of the sea. Questions, I don't know who the fuck I'm ever gonna ask. So I'll just lie alone and wait for the dream that I'm not ugly and you're looking at me.
Good though. So
We know a lot of people, we've seen tragedy up close, and if you live long enough, it's gonna happen. Hopefully it doesn't happen to you. This goes out to all the people we've been thinking about who have lost people in significant ways. This is, I'm just gonna play.
Tricks at the bar, but now you're gone. Let's hear it for Eddie Vedder. Come on, shit. God damn.
Oh, she said, what? You're still alive, she said, oh, but do I deserve to be here? And is that the question? Oh, and if so, who is us? Who is us? I'm still alive. Hey, I'm still alive. Hey, I'm still alive. Hey, I'm barely alive. Hey, hey,
usually it'd be time to say goodbye right now, but I think it's time to just welcome out to the stage from Mudhoney, Mr. Mark Arm and Mr. Steve Turner.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen of Toronto, and all the rest of you, right now it's time to kick out the jams, motherfuckers!
Dressing room got hazing up, baby. I know how you like it.
Thank you, Toronto. Thank you, everybody. I don't know when we'll see you again, but we'll remember this one. Thanks very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you, Monterey. Thanks to the back. Thanks to the left. Thanks to the right. Thanks to the middle. Thanks to the upper middle, highest, back, farthest. Thank you. Down the front. McCready,
Matt Cameron, Boom Gasper, Jeff Ayman, Stone Gossett, me. We love you. Very kind. You give us so much. Thank you so much.